y'all. Welcome back to Dish Nation. It is now time for Ticket to Skip It. Theaters this weekend is a new movie called Unlocked. In Unlocked, a female CIA agent named Alice Racine is living in London as a caseworker when her mentor, played by Michael Douglas, sends her to interrogate a terrorist who's on the verge of setting off a biological weapon.
We need your skill set. We need you back on the front line. Or it's gonna get in the way when it counts.
In the middle of an interrogation, Alice realizes the case has been compromised and she's being hunted.
Sir, we have been penetrated.
She teams up with former soldier played by Orlando Bloom, and together they are in a race against time to stop the real terrorist attack from happening.
Global viruses are the biggest threat to mankind. Each one a ticking bomb.
Incubation was fast.
Start the timer.
He had to be stopped.
The meter's on. 3 hours.
Once armed, you got 5 minutes.
Tell me how to stop it.
You can't.
Where's your target?
There's no time for guessing.
Oh my god, that seemed like the longest trailer ever.
You wasn't feeling the action? For everything! You know, I guess they try to sell the intensity.
They are, but bring it down a notch first. It did get me hyped back up. Everything was... Oh, no, it looked good. So I definitely want to see this.
Mm-hmm. Gary?
I'm going to even take it. I love Mike Douglas.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I ain't seen him in a while, so I'll definitely
want to
take
it.
Yeah, he ain't been in a while.
Yeah, you got all the heavy hitters, knife fights. Yeah, I'm totally going to take it.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. I mean, take it for me, but I'm just so tired.
Right.